they had the doors open, they actually had helicopters come out to dry off the lawn.
Yeah.
And they were these, I forgot the name of the company, but it was these two ex-Vietnam pilots. And these guys were... No, it was